So I'm here in Jagna, Bohol, and so many Filipinos suggested, Kyle, kaan sa Calamay. Well, I'm gonna one-up you. I'm at Mom Ching's Calamay, and she's gonna let me make himoko sa Calamay. Ayos, so follow me.
Hey, here,
yes. That is amazing. So there's these giant, massive pots, and they have these wooden fires going, like traditional sago. So there's three things that they actually put into calamay. The first ingredient, raw sugar. Look at this, daghan sugar. And over here, fresh coconut milk. Then what you do, the third ingredient is actually sticky rice. And what you do is you take those three things and you throw them into this massive pot, which is called a kawa. Now what these guys are doing is they're actually stirring it in what's called karao, which is actually the way that they go back and forth and back and forth. And they use what's called a luwag. So this is a luwag. It's like a magical calamay stir stick. You gotta like practice. So you can see he just added coconut milk into the mixture, so it's like a slow process of stirring and stirring and stirring and adding and adding. Woo! Aso gamay, aso gamay. Imagine doing this for 7 hours! Woo! I think one of the ingredients should be singut. Daghan aso! I now respect calamay. Lisod kaayo! It's like a workout! Whee! What are you at? For all my friends in Bohol, mako jamo ang kawa! That's Bohol dialect for a very big pot. Mako jamo ang kawa. So before they actually put the calamay into the shell, as you can see, there's a hole at the top. So it wouldn't make sense to just shove it in. So what they're doing is they're covering the hole and prepping the coconut shell for the calamay to go in.
Good.
Yes, appear again. The one thing that really amazes me about calamay making is everything is done by hand. Everything's locally done by hand with love. Lami, ayus, appear, nice. Three, two, one, sayaw! Style calamay making. For all of my Bolano friends, baji, laki, taklo. Ah! Ayos! Okay, first time. I did it!
Step two!
Yes! It's like cornstarch. Okay. Step three, the paper. Alright. Yeah.
Massage.
Dressage.
I can't believe this! They have ube flavor! This is... I didn't expect this. Mom Ching just handed it to me. Look at this. Oh! Going for it. Rawr. That might be the best one of them all, ube. You spread it onto ube. Ube flavored calamay on ube. Oh. So you can see that the color purple, when they wrap it, makes sense. It actually stands for ube. So that's how they mark what flavor is in the calamay. This is calamay with mani. They actually add peanuts into it for flavor. So you can take a look. Look at the texture. Whoa! Then, there's also original calamay, so no mani, just the mixture itself. Same thing. Whoaa! And you can see it's kind of like a... It's like a lamby, delicious... I can't even describe it, it's just really good. Look at that. Whee! Super lamby kulas calamay. Bayad Bohol Kaayo. Next one, up here, bye.
Up here.
Let me? Up here. Yes. Yes. Up here.